didn't violate him with a broom handle?
God, dude, that was a joke.
You shoved a broom into his asshole and made him bleed.
My name is Tyler Down, and I'm a survivor.
The cops find out about Tony's car, about the gun you gave Alex, about the time you tried to kill Clay. They get everything.
I am disgusted.
Good thing I was getting shit-faced at Charlie's house.
Yeah, totally.
Nobody's clean.
After what happened at homecoming, you promised you'd tone it down.
Okay. Monty. I heard Monty say it. What he did to you. I mean, like, he admitted it to me and Bryce. Like, all of it.
Yeah?
And I'm sorry that happened. To you. I'm sorry. And I think Monty should pay for it, and I'll talk to the police if you want me to.
I wanted to ask if you're okay, if you needed anything.
No, man, I'm good at the moment, but thank you. What happened to me didn't happen today, but
no,
thank you.
I mean, I know. Yeah, listen, I'm sorry, man. And I think you're awesome.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Shit.
I gotta go.
Way too cold for this girl to be naked.
Dude, seriously, that's a fucking focus right now.